Hi guys, welcome to this short video about what to do when you get an email from Spotify saying get the best of what Spotify has to offer. Confirm email. It's a good idea to click here on the thing. I mean, there are two things actually which I recommend. I mean, usually companies, especially large companies, do not send such emails. This looks very, very scammy, spammy, like spoofing or something like that. So this is very, very suspicious, and I actually was really convinced that this thing is a scam. I mean, what you can do when you hover on these links here, which they want you to click on, when you go down to the left side here, down, I mean, check here, when I hover on it, check the link down below. It says wl.spotify.com something, and this makes it somehow legit. And I thought, okay, I mean, usually I just would have deleted this email because I thought this is scam. I mean, normally such companies are just saying, okay, log into our website and then go into your account and then maybe confirm your email, something like that, but not asking for clicking on something in an email. This is crazy. I mean, this would make Spotify totally unlegit in my point of view, but since I had this link down here, it looked somehow still legit, and I thought, okay, why not to ask Spotify? You can find their email. They have an email to report some scamming, spamming. And so I sent this email to their investigation team, and really not long after that I got a reply. So I got this email from them saying, thank you for reaching out, we'll be happy to explain everything about the email you have received, you have checked it out, and this email is from us. Crazy. So it's safe to click on the links in it. This is something which no such company should do. Feel free to continue forward suspicious email to this address here. That's the address. I think I've been using a different address, but you can use support@spotify.com. However, I mean, they were continuing. However, we can also see that you have already verified your email address a couple of months ago. What the heck? So you don't have to do anything. Yeah, of course, there may have been a technical issue that caused this automatic email to be sent out. Nonetheless, apologize for this mix up. Yeah, this is definitely not a good thing. So, I mean, I'm pretty sure people will get used to this kind of emails, and then scammers will copy such emails and sending out similar emails with a different link to people, and people will think, okay, it's safe, it's from Spotify, and it's not safe, it's maybe a link to some virus page or a page where you then have to enter your email and password, and you put things there, and then you have your password, maybe the same password which you're using for your bank account, and so on and so on. It's not a good thing what they are doing, but it looks like really it's a legit email, but it's not a good behavior. So that's it for now. I hope I've been able to help you a little bit with this video. If you have any questions or comments, just write to the comment section below, and I'm always happy to talk about these things. And if you like the video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.